Welcome back to the channel, it's Gnome, and I'm back with another Fools of Thrall video for the week, and today's one is Make the Rain. Honestly, the last few I thought was difficult, until I managed to get to the second race of this one, but it's the first one now, so me having to struggle in the beginning with some double banning and trying to get past everyone. Was a bit of a stretch, but I think on the second turn I managed to get down the straight away with some just one or two cards in front. And I'm using the Jaguar. I can't remember which model it is, all I know it's powered by Anime Theories right now. So using off-road tires in this particular event is good for this race, but later on you'll see that was not good at all for me. And I'll see you guys in race 2. So it's race 2 of the Thrall, and funny enough, when I raced this one with someone doing it in a BMW, I just know it was a 2014 model E5 or something, and the person actually managed to fucking get the AI, and I don't have that particular model, otherwise I would have fucking used it. But what made this race like freaking annoying was the fact that the Pogos is an AI drivers. They were like straight up just disowning this race. Like bad. But it's nonetheless, it's just the thing that happened. And the thing that annoyed me most is like I'm struggling to keep up on atomic bits. But my team, for some reason, they were just put like 6th place downwards, hold it. So there's where the frustration of playing the trials comes in. If you're doing it with a bunch of randos, is the fact that none of them come with a quad, it's actually team or anything like that, but they were just like reaching in the background, like, okay cool, we'll just connect points. Like we're sitting on 1-5 right now. That's not many things, but I do manage to actually get the win for myself, which was fun. So yeah, going to the third race where I can throw it. with some nice liberty on that call. Me with my custom liberty with my pages, and which is also powered by Angel Titties. So this race might be tasty like custom. Just with the starting bits of like fucking the AI balls being pillowed all over the place. And this is the race that me and switching going from green home to something more harsh to new packet people. Nice pick. I think it's okay. And look here, we're going airborne trying to hunt other people's cars. For the very number I'm humping down players in Fortnite, humping other cars airborne wise or just first. So like I said earlier, with moving, getting tasty, just when I started fucking, I'm trying to catch up to the people in front, like Aya's in front, and I'm struggling, I'm not keeping my lines, and I'm like, okay, I'm just gonna fuck up, I don't care anymore. But I also don't realize that we are actually points wise winning. But I don't care about that mainly, I just want the actual first position. So again, what I said earlier about the off-road tires in Atomic, it really doesn't work as well, because you will get to, like, you do nice drifts and stuff like that, but this was supposed to be a drift thing. And we get to Dominic as well, but it's whatever. So I ended up actually thinking, like, trying this with rally tires didn't work as well for me, but the dirt off-road one was the best so far. And I managed to get the difficult race into the first position. So me here, plotting the demise of the team, I was like, okay, cool, since we're leading in points, I'm gonna try and get myself into the last position, drift, and maybe slow one of my other teammates down so two of us can lose position. And it didn't work as well. I need to start playing dirty, like, on the screen, and then I tried doing donuts. Somehow, when we're doing donuts, we managed to gain 200 points and then lose another 200 points. Wow. I was just like, okay, in my mind, what the fuck. So we ended up actually doing this, even though I tried to save the targets. But yeah, thank you for watching. Like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you guys with some more content, and have a awesome day.